Hello guys, and welcome to Fishing Planet Mississippi. Sorry about that. I'm here. I'm in the partial quality, like you guys can see. I'm with this setup and this depth, and I'm gonna go for the flounder. Okay. And here, I'm here. I'm gonna make a cast for you guys. Know the distance from that I am from the trees. A little bit more, 40, 42, something like that meters. And I'm casting right here. So let's see what happened. Okay, my PB guys, nice. The southern flounder. Let's take a picture. So the flounder is done. You guys saw where she struck. I'm gonna just put the mark. And it's 6:30 of a partial quality day. Here it's now night and I'm gonna spin for the southern flounder. This way we got the bobber and spinning in the same video. I'm in the same spot. And of course, and you'll get other species with this setup. So I will be back when I got something. See you soon. It looks like a flounder. Yes, it is. It's standing. And that's it, guys. I'm gonna continue fishing. Until I fill up the I got the drum, a unique red drum too. Okay, one with the boost bait and the other with the sardines with bobber. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you all for all the support. And tight lines, see you soon, good luck guys.